You know what you need? You need to take on Wall Street. You need to take on the drug companies and the insurance companies and the fossil fuel industry. You don't take campaign contributions from them. You take them on.
You want to do that? Do what I proposed over 30 years ago. Federally fund all elections.
It's good that you had an idea 30 years ago. I don't want to join you. Why don't you join me? Why don't you get rid of the super PAC that you have right now, which is running very ugly negative ads about me, by the way. Don't laugh, Joe. That's just the truth. I think in the past, Joe, if I'm not mistaken, you condemned super PACs. Is that correct?
You get rid of the 9 super PACs you have?
I don't have 9 super PACs. I don't have any super PACs.
You want me to list them?
No. Yeah, you go ahead and list
them.
Okay,
come on. Give me a break.
No, I won't give you a break on this one, Joe. You condemned super PACs. You got a super PAC.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
You know I'm
having
with the D-R-E.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know who's back up in this motherfucker. So raise the weed up then. Raise that shit up, nigga. Yeah, stop, Snoop.
Top dog, bite them all, nigga, burn this shit up. DPGC, my nigga, turn that shit up.